Have you been to Millions of Milkshakes to create your own milkshake yet?
What?
Have you been to Millions of Milkshakes yet?
No.
No, it's a milkshake shop over there on Santa Monica and San
Francisco. Oh my gosh, I'm gonna have to go.
You're gonna have to go.
I didn't even know.
Miley Cyrus has been there. She named her own milkshake, and Kim Kardashian's been in there.
Wow.
So what can we expect next week, Chelsea?
Some head shaking and some booty slamming.
Ooh, that's gonna be exciting, huh? Yeah.
Yeah, and you better watch it though.
And who would you like to dance with next season?
That's a good question. I'll get back to you on that.
Okay.
Any word? What do you have to say to those who got eliminated tonight?
To Lil Kim and Derek? Oh my gosh, I'm sorry. And you guys are amazing. And no, I'm really sad to see them go. They're both such great people. Lil Kim was so awesome. I love her. And our heart goes out to them.
Millions of milkshakes for Chelsea.
Millions of milkshakes. I'll hit that up.
Malibu. What do you love about Malibu? All right, Chelsea.
Yeah, okay, let's take your picture, Chelsea. Okay, it's okay.